Shane Weeks.
I'm from the Shinnecock Reservation. I've lived here my whole life.
Our territory once encompassed all of the Hamptons. And through a series of unfortunate events, we're left now with 1,000 acres. We consider ourselves the stewards of our land. My dad grew up hunting and fishing these lands, harvesting the various fish that our waters have, hunting ducks and rabbits and pheasants. Me, myself, my dad told me how to hunt when I was 7 years old. And that's something I don't take for granted.